On the 11th of October 2023, IISMA Awardees at the University of California, Davis collaborated with the Indonesian Student Association, or PERMIAS, to promote Indonesia at the Involvement Fair. We organized a few games, including a quiz about Indonesia. People who came to our booth had to answer at least 2 out of 3 questions correctly to receive rewards of Indonesian snacks.
Any island that you can say that we are crazy to? Okay. So yeah, we are in Northern Ireland, Five Main Island, and a lot of stuff.
Let's hear what the people at UC Davis thinks about the quiz and Indonesia.
What do you think about Indonesia?
Oh my gosh, so my roommate is Indonesian and she tells me about her village all the time and I want to go. I think I'm from the Philippines, my mom is from the Philippines, so I'd like to visit Indonesia also because they're close by and I think they have a similar parent-like language. Tree? Yeah. So I would love to go to Indonesia and speak the language because I think it would be a great learning experience.
Well, I mean, I learned something new about it today, the currency. The only thing I knew about it previously was it's the largest Muslim country in the world. It's got the largest Muslim, largest population of Muslims anywhere in the world for a single country. I knew that. And I know it's made up of many, many islands. So I think it's supposed to be a very beautiful place. Hopefully someday I get to visit there.
Okay, I hope you can visit us soon in Indonesia.
It's very fun to do. I mean, we definitely learned something new. Indonesia seems very pretty and I did not know that it had so many islands.
All right, so thank you very much. So the second question is, what do you think about the quiz that you just took?
Oh no, I love the quiz because it asks questions that maybe I knew a little bit, but I also learned something about one of the formative people in the history of Indonesia, about women's rights. So that was a great learning for me that I didn't know before. So really informative quiz.
Alright, can you show off what did you got from the quiz today?
So I got a savory corn? Treat with corn. Mm-hmm. It looks really good. And I got a tea mixture so I can drink this with hot or cold. So I've never had either one of them. I'm looking forward to it.
Alright, I hope you enjoy at home and thank you for visiting our booth and learning about Indonesia.
Thank you so much.
Oh, I love taking the quiz because honestly, like, they don't teach Indonesian history in the United States. You can take an Asian American history class in America, but you can't take it specifically on Indonesia, I think. They only do like East Asian countries so far and ethnic studies at the university. So I was really excited to take the quiz and I honestly want to learn more by myself now. And yeah, but I love taking the quiz. Thank you so much.
Alright, can you show off your merchandise from Bali for me, please?
Yes, this is a magnet from Bali. It's so beautiful and it has a beach on it.